One, two, three.
Sauce, baby. No, I'm wrong, baby. Jimmy, baby. Obla. Bang, bang. Down 300, bang.
I'm cooling with my youngers. And while we smoke 100. But down 300. Click, click, pow, now he running. Don't be f***ing with my youngers.
If Pyros and Crips all got along, they probably gun me down by the end of the song. Seem like the whole city go against me. Every time I'm in the street, I hear yak, yak,
yak, yak. Man down, where you from? Who you know, where you from? Where your grandma stay, huh, man? This mad city I run.
Put a dip in, crack a cold one, put my boots and my overalls on. This is the country boy song. I like to get balls, like to get home.
Guess who's back? Back again. Shady's back.
Ranch.
Hey there, folks, and welcome to our broadcast of BGA's first playoff game. Let's throw it down to Connor Hogue on the streets.
Hi, Tim, we're back. I'm here with
Evan Powell.
Evan Powell, I'm just wondering, as a BGA alum, how do you feel that BGA won the district for the first time in 10 years?
Well, honestly, BGA being the Big Girls Association, I feel like it's a very big movement because, you know, they have to run around those tight tights and those little skinny jeans and stuff like that, and I think it's a really big step in women's rights.
You heard it here first, folks.
Bear down.
Keep going.
It's done.
Don't take a sip. Don't take a sip.
It's good to know.
Great information. Thank you.
Thank you.
Ah! Bear down!
Yeah, I find that.
Dude, we're going to be on Tosh.0.
Fine, I just want to say I think your mustaches are dashing.
Thank you.
Excuse me, sir. What do you think about BGA's recent victory over FRA? Wait, Matt, is that you?
Oh, God, hey, what's up?
Why aren't you in college?
I mean, you gotta do what you gotta do.
You heard it here first, folks.
Also, we have a secret weapon. Ladies and gentlemen, our starting tight end. Trevor Allen. With his help, we will win the game tonight.
What?
The bear would be no more! You good?
I can't breathe! It says no cheating!
Bear down!
The secret play is for the quarterback to throw the ball this way. Then you're gonna use the displacement and the velocity. Touchdown!
Buddy, you're a cat, make a big roar, playing on the field, gonna be a big cat someday. You got blue on your face, we'll win this state, spreading our gold all over the place. Sing it.
We will rock you.
Well, Tim, there he is, come on, guys. Sir. Sir, sir.
Here's the peppers of wisdom. So, we're gonna win the game now that I hit the pepper. We're gonna win the game now that I hit the peppers of wisdom. And we're gonna have an awesome dance. Woo! If you follow the instructions in this video, you will be a better person, student, and athlete. So come out and support us this Friday.
Connor, get the band.
Oh wait, there's poop over there.
That's how the story unfolds. The two hobbits, Octavius and Quincy, they slay Trevor the troll. Young man, I'm quite parched. And they killed the tiger from Mount Pleasant. So yes, the quest was complete. So to answer your question, students, teachers, coaches, we will win this game! We will!
Hold up, wait a minute, let me backtrack. Whole game, you 24, let you have that. Now you claiming you the king of New York. What the fuck's wrong with you, speaking that back? 100 shots, aiming straight at your snap cap. Everybody want to crowd, so I snatch that. Heard your go do 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 do. When my go clap, 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 clap. What the fuck, I got whispered in, gets to earn my respect just to get to these niggas. Don't easily take over a jigga on seconds. I really go Tupac and Biggie on second. What the fuck wrong with him? Like really, I'm sick of you jigging. You been in the game like a year, some chanting. You feeling yourself, so I'm killing it, looking like. Let the beat come back and the streets come back. Licking on the west side, made the east come back. Made me go to every brain, made the beat come back like.
Hold up.
All the new money I'm getting.